Wow, it looks like Drew McIntyre will have his last WWE Championship opportunity inside Hell in a Cell. And now please welcome my guest, who certainly has been taking advantage of her opportunities, Nikki Cross. Nikki, what has gotten into you? You have caught the attention of everyone when you're with your back-to-back victories against Rhea Ripley and Charlotte Flair.
Sarah, you know, I think this is something that has been inside of me the whole time. And I just need to remember that it doesn't matter if you're not the prettiest or the strongest or even the most experienced to succeed. It's my tenacity, it's my spirit. That's what makes me a winner. And believing in myself, it just makes me realize that the only thing that I'm going to regret is not taking the chances. So my only choice is to try.
All right, well, speaking of choices, have you decided on a tag team partner for your match later tonight against Rhea and Charlotte?
I have, and I'm so excited. This is someone who I have admired for so long. She has the coolest outfit, and it reminds me of a superhero's cape and superhero mask. I mean, who doesn't wish that they were a superhero, you know? So I couldn't wait to ask her, and I was super thrilled that she said yes. So here she is. Ta-da! And nobody is ready for Nikki Cross. And
no one is ready for Oscar.